Good morning, everyone. My name is Amit Ajmeri, and I'm working for Yokogawa Corporation of America. Today, I'm going to talk to you about wireless technology based on ISA100.11a. People are gaining confidence in wireless technology as they are using the wireless technology in day-to-day life. Wireless standards are being approved for industrial application, so end users are getting very comfortable with the technology. Open standards, data security with reliability, and battery life were key concerns to adopt that wireless technology. Encrypted joining keys with no data routing capability will provide reliable, secure data. Battery life depends on update required for a specific application, but you can easily get up to 4 to 6 years of battery life with data update rate of 5 seconds. Last few years, wireless technology is matured and ISA100.11a is ready for its prime time. More testing was done with the wireless radio technology to transmit the wireless data at farther distance, and ISA100.11a is tested for 600 meters of wireless communication distance between the sensors and the gateway. ISA100.11a is designed to coexist with other Wi-Fi and wireless technology using the same frequency bandwidth of 2.4 GHz. The standards will provide common technology interface and interoperability among different vendors. Yokogawa has selected ISA100 platform for the wireless solution for industrial application. Wireless heart standard only supports the wireless technology for field sensors and gateway, and missing the important part of other wireless communication for backhaul and support for other bus technology. ISA100 can support not just heart, but also foundation field bus, profibus, device net, and other digital bus technology for existing field transmitter in any plant. ISA100.11a devices are based on IPv6, so it can be very easily integrated with IT technology in future. Training is going to be a key in any new technology deployment. Wireless architecture for a plant, including sensors, gateway, backhaul, and other long-distance wireless technology, needs to be considered and defined location for wireless nodes accordingly. Proper diagnostics tools must be included for easy and accurate troubleshooting of any potential problems. ISA100 wireless standard is developed for the end users and by the end users. End users' needs are addressed properly in ISA100, and it has all the elements to integrate wireless sensors and assets globally. Open standard-based product with the reliable, secure, future-proof, and can be used in control application with 1 second update rate with long-distance communication range are main points of Yokogawa wireless solution.